attack off of our coast. A local surfer came out of the water bloodied, and she thinks she may have been bitten by a shark. KCAL9's Stacy Butler is live in Santa Monica with that story tonight. Stacy?
Well, Jeff, the lifeguards that watched the whole thing say they never saw a shark. She even says she didn't see a shark, so they all assumed that it was her surfboard fin that cut her. But when her doctor looked at the gash, he said it was a bite, that of a juvenile great white.
It was just beyond the most terrifying experience of my entire life.
18-year-old Sophia Rabb was surfing Wednesday at Sunset Beach off PCH in the Palisades. It was 2:30 and the surf was starting to die down. She rode her last wave in. As soon as she jumped off, close to shore, waist deep in water, she felt a pain shoot through her leg.
I looked down and my leg is like opened in half and there's like a flap of skin and fat hanging from here. And I'm like in the water, knee deep. The water's like washing by, and I only get glimpses of it through the top of the water. And I just began screaming bloody murder.
Her leg was cut badly. She'd managed to drag herself to shore.
I was trying to get out of the water. There was no one on the beach. My girlfriend was still far out in the ocean. And the lifeguard tower is up on PCH, so my scream is getting outheard by the cars on the street.
Finally, another surfer and her friend came to help her. She was taken by ambulance to a local hospital. She never saw a shark, so she thought a fin cut her leg. But when her doctor looked at the 13-inch wide cut, 4 inches deep, he told her she was bitten by a 4 to 5 foot juvenile great white shark who was likely feeding close to shore.
It almost seems as though the shark bit my leg when I fell out of like fear and got the end of my fin as well, because there's tooth marks on my fin.
Now, Rab says that she will surf again as soon as her leg heals. She's grateful that she's going to be fine. She has set up a GoFundMe page. She's a student. She says the last thing she needed was bills from the hospital while she's just trying to pay for school. Yeah. That's the latest from Santa Monica. Back to you guys in the studio.